Tests show that the cancer is limited to your brain. That's good news.
How can cancer in his head be good news?
The blood-brain barrier separates the blood in your head from the blood in your body. Keeps the cancer bottled up. We can go for a cure.
So give me the numbers. What are we looking at?
90% chance of cure.
Really? What if we're in the 10%?
Steady decline, but 6 months of a good quality life.